I haven't told you this yet, but I was hurt really bad in an accident in Tokyo. This may be the afterlife.
We're in the afterlife?
That's what I thought at first, yeah. Now I'm not so sure.
Why?
Well, the sun just set. I'm pretty sure it's somewhere below us. That's why it's getting dark right now. Might as well be night. Meaning this probably isn't heaven or another religious-themed afterlife. At the very least, this place is grounded in science, like Earth. Going a bit further afield, there's no real horizon here, right? No matter where we look, up, down, there are floating islands everywhere. That means that we're most likely inside of whatever place this is. It could be a Dyson sphere, where centrifugal force works like gravity. This place could be some alien world straight out of a sci-fi...
Kanata? I wonder why we're here.
Hell if I know. You know as much as I do. Sorry about that. Let's try to get some sleep.
Okay, but, do you mind if I sit a little closer? I know we're a boy and a girl alone, but still, aren't we kind of far apart?
Once it gets light out, let's go look around. There might be others here.
Okay. Kanata, aren't you cold?
How about you, Mayura?
Can I scooch just a little closer?
Have you truly realized nothing? Do you not feel a thing?
That voice again. Who are you? Where are you? Was it you who healed me?
Go southeast. There are two others nearby. I suggest you hurry.
Okay, so which way is southeast supposed to be?
How are we supposed to find any directions here?
Hold on. If this is a planet, it'll have poles. Maybe this'll work.
Such a useful tool, that. Yes, it does work the same here.
Oh! It's working!
All right, let's go!
I see smoke over there.
Smoke? Smoke means people.
It does?
Let's go check it out.
Okay.
This should be easy. This! Now it's our turn! We kept the damage to a minimum. Get in our way and we'll crush you! Not good enough! We're getting used to this! Let's get started. We can't lose now. That went pretty well. I'm starting to get used to this.
Let's get started. Great work, everyone!